Eastern New Mexico University's Speech and Hearing Clinic now has new equipment to help teach their students. The clinic received 4 new pieces of diagnostic testing equipment along with a whole new database. This will give students the opportunity to work hands-on with up-to-date technology they did not have before. There are also hopes this will encourage more students to look into participating in the program.